Okay everyone, the next exercise today is Russian twist. So you're going to sit on your mat. And then from there we're going to be sitting in a V shape and we're going to lift our feet up off of the floor. And from there you're going to bring your hands close to your chest and we're just going to be twisting. So you want to press your legs together so that your knees don't move. And you're bringing your elbow around as much as you can so you can really feel it in your waist. Or you can drop your heels down if you need to have a modified version. And again, twist it as much as you can while looking forwards. And that's the Russian twist.